out of the race for Senate in Massachusetts. Congressman Joe Kennedy barnstorming across the state today as part of a 24-hour push to drum up support ahead of the primary September 1st. He started early this morning in New Bedford, has stops scheduled in Fall River and Taunton as well. His opponent, Senator Ed Markey, will be campaigning in Worcester today. Recent polls show the two are in a dead heat.